31st Street around 7th Avenue. I heard that they're saying no sign of that whatsoever. Possibly just a hard landing, a crash landing on a building. Although it is interesting what the mayor said, Jake, about this not being a usual flight path for those who aren't from the island of Manhattan. The takeoff point is on the Hudson River, which is in that direction, just, you know, 4 or 5 blocks, actually very near our new offices. And then that's basically crossing across the island of Manhattan. We're on 51st Street, around 7th Avenue, so it's not clear why the pilot was heading in that direction. But again, there's, as you can see, if you just pan up right now, this building is in the clouds, and so obviously the pilot felt the need to land on this building, and what was their, whatever distress was in the chopper that made them crash here. We're on 51st Street, around 7th Avenue. I've heard that they're saying no sign of that whatsoever. Possibly just a hard landing, a crash landing, and then that's basically crossing across the island of Manhattan. We're on 51st Street, around 7th Avenue, so it's not clear why the pilot was heading in that direction. But again, there's, as you can see, I mean, you just pan up right now, this building is in the clouds, and so obviously the pilot felt the need to land on this building. And whatever distress was in the chopper that made them crash here in the first place, Jake.
You like? Subscribe!